Ask me, there's something fishy about this. Monsieur de Cadillac.
Congratulations, Miss Jade, you have.
Hold it. I got a bone to pick with your boss.
Mr. de Cadillac never really existed. I think I owe you some explanations, Miss Jade. Miss Jade, you have brilliantly succeeded your situation test.
Situation test?
Yes. Please forgive this little charade. My name is Han. I'm a member of the Iris Network.
The Iris Network? The rebel organization?
Yes, the rebellion. Fighting against a threat that no one knows exists. If nothing is done, the entire population will be destroyed.
With the help of the Alpha Sections, we can push back the Doms.
The Alpha Sections are not exactly what you believe them to be. They capture 10 people for every one that they save.
The Alpha Sections have been defending us for years. They take care of the wounded, push back the Doms' attacks.
That's exactly how they cloud your suspicions and gain your confidence. They suck the lifeblood out of our planet exactly as they've done to hundreds of others. The Hylian government didn't have the time to react. They were completely overtaken. But we can stop the Alpha Sections.
And how exactly do you propose we do that?
They are completely aware that an uprising of the population would spell catastrophe. Bring the proof of this conspiracy to the people, and victory will be ours. More than ever, Jade, the Iris Network needs people like you. Help us fight the good fight. Join us. Rendezvous at the Akuda Bar. Ask for Peepers. You're free to choose your side, Jade.
Did you say peepers?
Mm-hmm. At the Akuta Bar. Be sure to remember the password. Safe and sound in its shell, the precious pearl is the slave of the currents.
Security measure?
Discretion is the key. Oh, by the way, I almost forgot your reward. Hope to see you soon, Miss Jade!
So, just what does Miss Jade think about all this, Hoop Nanny?
If there's a way to stop this war, we can't let it pass us by. Let's go see just exactly what's behind all this. Peepers, you know him?
Mm-hmm. Akuta Bar, pedestrian district.
We should have a look at the pedestrian district one of these days.
Whatever you want, Jade. Sounds good to me. Getting a bit thirsty.
another 40 people were kidnapped last night.
Yup, it's those Doms again. We're all in for it.
In the Hylian word, they say that the Iris Network is behind
them. Golly! Starting to get a bit thirsty all of a sudden. Not you?
Hi, Mo.
Hi, Jane. Step right up, little lady. Come try your luck at Peepers.
Hey, Paige, you here to throw down a few? First one's on me.
Account identification, okay.
For old locker, I suggest you take a look at it.
Good work.
Friends, allow me to introduce you to Jade, our new agent. I was hoping you'd make it. Come closer. This is May, editing and distribution of our newspaper, Iris. Nino, radio operator, transmissions, and tireless poster sticker.
Hey.
On these screens, you can see the majority of our correspondents. They operate all over the universe from more than 13 different systems. You already know Peepers. It was his idea to offer you the job. He knew you would complete the test successfully.
You'd have to be blind not to see it. The kid's bursting with talent.
Now listen up, Jade. The events are gaining momentum. A Dom's bomb has exploded in the canal. Obviously, the Alpha sections have sealed off the sector. They've embarked everyone there.
To take care of them, right?
No hospital has received any victims, Jade. The governor of Hillis contacted us as soon as she heard the news. She's willing to help us, but her HQ is under surveillance.